You my all in all, love the way you doing it. Got a lot of problems, but them drugs get me through it. My all in all, you moving like you to this. Why you playing gangsta? I'm with it, you know I'm true to this. Yeah, beat it like I'm Ollie. Told her treat me like a horse and come and rob me. How you walking like...
So guys, back in here with another video. It's just Skinny Girl, Crib Skinny Girl on YouTube, period. So make sure you like and subscribe and comment. And if they're not on, go comment on my newest post. And so today, I'm basically doing an update on why you should buy this bottle. If you haven't seen that video, I'll post it right here. Basically like a little update on how it's going. So one, I really do not I do not suggest for you to buy this one, like the one with the straw. I don't have the straw one right now, but the one with the straw, I do not suggest you to buy something like this. Like, not from Coldest brand, the Coldest water bottle brand. I don't really suggest you to buy like the straw ones. I suggest you to buy like the ones that don't have no straws on them and just a screw in, because it's more easier to use. And yeah, so, and it's kind of tips on here is that if you have milk or something in these little metal bottles or whatever, in this Coldest bottle, you have to like put soap in it and let it dissolve, or let it dissolve. Soap and water, and then leave for a few days and it will be good. And then I suggest for you to not put it in the dishwasher, because if it gets a negative reaction, then you're gonna be like, well, this is my $3 on this bottle, and like, you know, da-da. So I really suggest you to not put it in the dishwasher, just hand wash it. And yeah, okay. And so the part that this is why I suggest y'all not to buy the straw thing, it's because of this, the straw itself and the blue stuff that was on it in the last video. It gets like what's it called, browning, like it just starts changing colors after you use it for a while. And I just peeled that off because it's kind of irritating, so do not buy that, period. I suggest you to buy a bottle like this. This is why I don't want it. Okay, hold on, y'all. Don't mind that. Okay, hold on. Trying to get mine set up. So I'm gonna keep. Suggest y'all to buy like the whole ones, like this, the picture there. Just because that one is just not it, and yeah. Oh, y'all, look my hair. Hold on. Give a little hair flip for y'all. Oh yeah, no, there's another video coming up on my hair journey. There's a video coming up on that, so keep your eye out. I might post it on my other channel. To my weight journey, and yeah, so. Really, I'm gonna see if I can pick up anything. Straw. I suggest you to get a straw scrubber, like one of those, because you can, it will just be dirty if you don't clean it right in there. And just get one like this, like I just told y'all in the video. And yeah, I'm sorry this is a short video, but I just wanted to say a few things because it's really wasted your $15 or how many ever you spent on it, it's just gonna waste time. So yeah, I'm sorry for this short video though, I really am. Love y'all, bye. And make sure you thank us in the beginning of the video, and yeah, have a nice day, period. Make sure to go.
For it first, and then we go. We gonna go crazy. Hey, huh? Met her in LA.